This is what it looks like now. Washer and dryer sets there. That'll be taken to the dump. This is the bathroom. This is what it looks like. It's gonna need to be replaced. Here's the flooring. That's right. There's the sink. Okay, that's what it looks like. Here's the kitchen. Kitchen flooring. Some cabinets. Okay, now I'm going to go off back here. Almost out of battery. I'm just trying to catch it all real quick so we can see how much work we do. See, this is the back bedroom here. We're fixing that and that and those and that. This is what it looks like before. We're going to do our new house on here too and do a before and after on that. Here's the outside of it. I just wanted to get a little recording here of the backyard on the first unit in the front. Okay, there's the backyard, besides the jacuzzi being about there. And a couple of things. Us redoing the deck coating. That's about it. And a swing set and toys everywhere and stuff. But there's the side of the house. There's a rock. Okay. Here's the inside of the carpet. Fireplace. Here's the office. And here is the kitchen. Here's what it looks like. The flooring decor. Oh. There's the office. There's the kids' bathroom. It's the flooring. Take on. Destiny's room. Can't really tell. See all the patch marks and everything, so that's why we're getting new paint. Plus, it's going to be a little bit different color in her room. This is our room. This is the walk-in closet. Dang, it's like totally screwed. Anyway, I'll just go back. This camera's messing up. Nice fan. There's the carpet again in here. Before. In here, we're gonna be. Oh, that's gonna go good with that. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah. There's the tub and the shower. Check this out. Whoa! Extra high ceilings in there. There's the flooring. I'm just doing all the changes that we're going to be making. It's in the paint and the carpet and all that. So anyways, that's what that looks like. Okay. This is what it looks like before the changes, and we will have before. Oh, I gotta do the kitchen. Garage. We're getting that fit. We're going to be getting the paint in here done too. Oh, okay. As in a backup?
Okay.
No.
It's the one with the soft band. Yeah.
Okay, let's hope I got
it
all.
That's
the light.
Okay, and then down tile, like I said, we have the tile that we want. We've already picked that up.
We're going to go make sure it matches.
We don't have a sample of it. We didn't know if we could get one. They didn't even offer it for us.
We'll try to get one right now, though.
But we'll go down and try to get a sample. The tile that we're laying. What size of the kitchen when you get that big?
Okay, this is the finished. This is the finished work of the house.
Ooh. Kitchen, it's been painted.
We'll get another one after here and then we're
going to
spot
it. Alright, this is on 60
stitch.
Okay. Thanks, Matt. Oh, this is a good one again? Cool.
Yeah.
It's all in here,
baby. Yeah, I can see they really tried
not to do the carpet.
There's a couple of. Is that
what
he was telling you where you have to touch up?
Just a couple places.
That's good.
And this is the bed. The floor's down.